And we are
follow the safety car.
Okay, thank you. We are in the GR86 Cup. I'm car number 18 and I'm 12 on the grid. I've got one to green. Slightly different layout on the screen now. As you can see, we've got basically a position down on the right and stems up on the left. And then a track map, and then we've got an input telemetry, and then there's a different radar in front. We should get the flags pop up now. I lost all those in my last setup, so I've gone back to a program I was using before, which stopped working, but now seems to be working again. So yeah, enjoy the race, and we will see how it goes, because this track is normally quite eventful when we're in the MX-5s, so as these are slightly quicker, I think it could be a very similar experience. It can either go very well or it can go very bad. So, enjoy the race, and see you at the end.
Right, guys, thanks.
Okay, right, we're back to the beginning of the race. Let's have a quick look at some of the incidents and see what happens during the race. So let's go to incident one. Tap on the back end there on the end of the sighting lap. Right, move on to the next. Pull three wide down the straight. It's going to go wrong, but he's had a tap there. And late break in. He did all right. It was just the old Marlboro car on the black. That wasn't too bad. Next one. Hairpin. Oh, and another little tap on the back, and nothing really too drastic. Oh, we're going to shoot. We've lost the back end. Oh, and he's T-boned. Two cars in matching colours. Let's move on to the next. That was plain and simple. We lost the back end and got T-boned in the corner, and a bad re-entry back on the track. Nice. Wide goes, well, this is the one I clipped. Yep, nice. Another one, lots of back end, and I paid the penalty now. And how was his track re entry? He's struggling to keep it straight. Oh, yeah, he's struggling to get it. He's there, he's back on. Next, same bloke again. Oh, and he's lost. Oh, he's properly lost it there. I wonder if he's got damage. Must have damage on that. It might be where I tapped the back end when it spun out the first time. On to the next one. Oh, let's rewind that one. Let's see if we can find out what instigated that. Oh, here we go. Down into the hairpin. Late break in. Oh, can't make it, so takes to the grass. Okay, I think we see him. Did he just teleport? No, he just watched everybody. That was it. He teleported back to the Just a little bit of neck code. Oh no, another little tap on the back end there for the Fast and Furious coloured car. So, move on to the next one. Final corner, and oh yeah, lost the back end and spun out. Is he going to hit the barrier? Oh, it's only a light tap, so he's good to carry on going. No, that's the same one again. No, that's the same car as a few of them in this colour. Oh, are they going to tap? Are they going to? No, I think that was just reading up a bit in the head code. Another two of these. Is he a late breaker? Is he going to tap him? Oh, yes. Properly late on the brakes here. And you might have made that actually, the other car wasn't there. It was just a little bit harsher on the brakes. And they're still playing with each other. Yep. Bottom of the car again. And he's lost it in the, yeah, turn one. What's his re-entry going to be like? Not too bad. Back to Fast and Furious car. He's following the speed through. Tapping the Marlborough. We're going to see another one here. Yeah, we got through the hairpin alright there. Oh, I think this man here. He's struggling. He's the one who teleported to the pits. He's coming late break in. Back end's broke away. Yep. And then slow and spin. Oh, it looks like we had a bit of a one there. So I'm coming down to the hairpin. Back end's breaking away, it's loose. Purple one, oh, bit of net code there, but yeah, punted him off. And he's called it quits. Oh, yeah, I see that one. That one was in front of me. Oh, he probably got punted right out of it, didn't he? And then the orange one, yeah. I might have got a point for that, you know, because I have 5 points. So he goes in, he's gone in well hot, he's lost it. No, I think I got away with that. And then he finished off his pirouette into the gravel. Oh, a little tap on the corner, which has got him. Oh, final corner. That was lucky, the purple one got away with it there. He did get a tap. Back end, yep. Oh, and then get a nice punt for his pleasures. Coming in, back end again. Yep, right on that hairpin corner. Oh, and the Pennzoil one. It's just going to drive into him anyway. Nice. Right, Fast and Furious upside the Pennzoil. Oh! Oh, yeah. You probably reap what you sow there. That was it. That was all of them. And yeah, it was mainly just little taps. Nothing too major. But yeah, not a bad race. If I hadn't messed up in the on the second lap, I might have done a little bit better. But overall, not a bad race. I quite enjoyed it, and I hope you enjoyed it too. A few funny little incidents there, mainly little punts here and there, and just loss of control on the corners. So, yeah, till next time, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. Goodbye.